I'm confused. Hallo meine Freunde, willkommen zu einem neuen Video und ich bin James Bray. We are going to be checking out a banger from Samra and Elif. The name of the song is Zuinde. It's produced by Beatzar and Jorkov. And honestly, I have no doubt in my mind that this is going to be a huge hit because Samra has been notorious for doing awesome collaborations and producing awesome tracks with some of the hottest artists out there. Now, if you guys are unaware, before I get started, make sure you go follow my Twitch. I am getting prepared to stream every day on Twitch, just talk to you guys about everything and game and do a whole bunch of, you know, just community related stuff. So support the cause. Support your boy on Twitch. Let's see how fast we can get to 100 or no, to 1,000 members on Twitch and go from there. So definitely go if you want to see my uncut, raw, and unedited stuff. Go to Twitch and you can talk to me there and just bullshit, because it'll be pretty cool. We're trying to eventually, the road to streaming with Knossi is, we're doing that thing. Also, if you haven't already and you want to give me suggestions for the future, we have a Discord. Discord is also linked in the description down below. All you have to do is join and you're gonna meet some awesome people. Trust me, we have amazing moderators, amazing admins and everything else. Now that I'm done plugging in all my shit, let's go ahead and get into this track and see exactly what we're working with. Okay. Is that a leaf? That gotta be a leaf, bro. Ooh, she looking good. Okay. Let's get in. That's his boo thing, man. Well, he picked a good one, Joe. He picked a good one.
Von abends noch im Park und dann Arm in Arm nach Haus gehen.
Damn, okay.
Zu nerv mich bitte nicht und dann einfach wieder auflegen.
Oh shit. So Samra has a boo thing and she can sing. Oh shit, guys. Yo, that's cute, dog. I ain't gonna lie, that's cute.
Von zusammen die Türkei nachts packen und dann losfahren.
Hey.
So du fragst mich wieder ab, ich schlaf alleine.
Oh no, and look at this. Go back. Cause look, it seemed like right here they almost got into a car accident. Look. Like they're driving, or maybe not a car accident. It just kind of cut to them driving mad fast on the street. So I kind of assume that's gonna lead to a car accident. I hope not. She has a good voice though, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey. So du fragst mich wieder ab, ich schlaf alleine auf dem Sofa.
Okay.
Und wir streiten, bis die Stimme bricht. Ich hör dir zu, aber ich hör dich nicht.
Damn, bro. Damn. He picked a good one, man. Good, yo. Shout out to Samra, bro. He's doing it big, bro.
Du willst wissen, ob da noch was ist. Doch diese Worte finde ich nicht.
Whoa, hold on. They got a sicko out there? Y'all know what this is, right? That's sicko. That's Shell. I'm so stupid. That's Shell. Shell. I didn't know they had a Shell oil company out there in Germany, dude. That's crazy.
Diese Worte finde ich nicht. Verdammt, was ist mit uns passiert?
Woo!
Sind wir wirklich zu Ende?
Damn, okay.
Ich hab dich so geliebt. Und jetzt rauch ich wieder Kette.
Oh wow, they were going through it in the relationship. If you run it back here, look at this. Like some slaps were thrown right there. She threw it in the Well, she threw him back here, actually. Look, they got into a fight and everything, man. That's how a lot of relationships go, though, man. I think that's one of the things that everybody has to understand. People move on and they meet new people and they expect something 100% different. And I say the same thing over and over again, like a broken record, and people don't want to listen to me. But you're gonna encounter similar issues in every relationship. They're gonna manifest themselves in different ways, but they come up as the same issue. The moral of this lesson that I'm gonna kind of spew to you guys before I get to the rest of this video is when you hop in a relationship, expect it to have some very strong faults. And you have to basically, whoever it is, whoever you find yourself with, you have to accept them for the good and the bad. And I know that's easier said than done, but you kind of have to. You know, that's how marriages work. And that's how strong relationships that lead to marriages work, you know. But, you know, I guess this generation's not really ready for it. So, I mean, who am I? I don't know anything about anything. So let's get it.
Wir beide im Wagen, wir streiten, ich rase, ich will mich vertragen, doch du willst mich schlagen.
Bro, first of all, I mean, I say it every time, man, but this production quality, yo. Oh, they got it on the production quality. I ain't gonna lie, man. And it's such a, whew, she has a beautiful voice. Beautiful voice. And if they're together, it looks like they're together. Like, whew, she looked good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She definitely looked good. And that's cool. I mean, you don't want to have somebody that don't look good, you know, with you and everything. Because people see that. They're like, bro, you could do better. Nah, this guy, he picked a really good woman, man. And, like, obviously, if they went through what they went through, it's cool they're doing a song together and stuff, bro. Now, I'm not sure if they're really together or not, but it would be dope if they were, you know? That's tight.
Dein Vater will uns trennen, weil wir Krieg haben. Ich hab nicht viel, trotzdem gehen wir beide in den Louis V-Laden. Baby, ist es wie Kamas,
jeden der DNA. That's what I'm talking about. At this point in a lot of relationships, people tend to just, I'm done with you. I'm leaving me. And it's just like, bro, you do realize your next relationship is going to be somewhat similar. Because think about it. Imagine being with one person for 50 years. You think you're not going to have an argument that is in some regard on this level? Whoo, you got some living to do if you think you ain't. Trust me, at the minimum, it'll be a couple screaming matches and stuff. Because, I mean, you're with one person for that long. You encounter every kind of situation with them, all the good and all the bad. And it's just, bro, you can see it here. This has got to be a relationship kind of song, bro. Like, they're the only two people in it. They keep referencing these moments and stuff, and they're kind of still singing as a unit. Like, you know, they overcame it. So that these are assumptions I can make. Let me know if they're accurate in the comments down below.
Wie ist es wie Karma, hast jeden, der dir nah war. Und jetzt bin ich auf Schnee wie ein Skifahrer. Ich lass mich, ich steck seit ein paar Stunden in der Polizeikontrolle.
Bro, it seems like she's rocking him, bro. She keep throwing hands and shit, pushing him and stuff, bro. Damn, he probably getting sick of her shit. He's like, listen, man, you have one more time to push me and I'm leaving.
Keine Hausschlüssel.
Look at that.
Ich seh dich hinter mir im Spiegelbild. Und
tell
du willst
Samra
mich killen,
hey,
wie ein Liebesfilm. Du weinst, es tut mir leid. Ja, ich weiß, ich bin wieder zu betrunken. Mir ist kalt.
Hey, well, I can see why they're together, though. I mean, you know, like, hey, man, listen. People be asking, like, hey, well, why are you guys, if you guys fight all the time, why are you together? Well, several reasons, but, you know, some of them can attest to some physical attributes. But no, that's crazy.
Ganz allein, doch ich wart auf
hey, yeah.
Vor allem, was ist mit uns passiert, wirklich zu Ende.
You know what's crazy? I feel like what they're saying is like, you know, sometimes you piss me the fuck off, but we're going to get through all that because I love you. Sometimes you piss me off, but I still fucking love you. Like, literally, I feel like that's what they're saying. It's got to be something along those lines, G, because it's conflicting. Like, part of the video is them fighting each other, and then the other half is them, like, lovey-dovey all over each other. So I know the message has to be, based on the visuals here, the flow of what of how she's singing contrasted to how he's rapping and kind of intertwining all that together, and even the beat that was produced by Beat Czar and Yorkov all together, I feel like this points to one thing and one thing only: relationships that have ups and downs. Boom, big brain. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hire me as your boy. You know what I mean? Like, I got it.
Ich hab dich so geliebt.
Oh, that shit. Look at. Like, that don't look like they just play fighting, dog. And that don't look like a smile. It look more like a snarl. So, I mean, shit. Look at that. Like, they're literally cruising like nothing happened. And then, like, intermittently, they are throwing hands. Like, that's crazy. Hey, man. That's crazy. But I'm saying that's just the makeup of everybody as a human being. You're going to have some disagreements. You're going to have some ups and downs. life's not perfect, but I feel like we are setting our standards far too unrealistically in this day and age. With thanks to social media and what we're portraying, we kind of jump out of what is actually reality to what life is really is, you know. And I feel like they're displaying that in this video. This is like some of the realest shit you'll ever see. That's a genuine couple, man. I mean, you're gonna fight sometimes, but you're gonna make up, and that's just how it is, you know. That's strong ass relationship. Weak ass relationships, you get into one fight and that's over. I don't like you. I don't like you either. I'm leaving. Okay, and that's it. That's a weak ass relationship, dog. Look at that. Now they're making up. Oh shit, that was violent as hell. Okay. Bro, I'm confused and I'm conflicted. Like I said what I said, but damn, bro, like it's so intense. It's like it's 100% in one direction and 100% in another. I'm like, I'm not sure if he about to throw a hand or something. I'm not sure if she about to throw an elbow back at him or something. I'm not sure if she about to push him off a damn bridge. Like, I don't know. And then on top of that, I'm not sure if she going to push him off a damn bridge, come and find the body and ride his ass to death. She's like, I fucking love you. I'm like, bro, what the hell's going on here, chief? What's going on here, G? Hey. See, bro, she running out of like fucking him up. He's like, oh shit, damn. But like, it's a powerful song, I feel like, because I'm telling you, like, look at them making up in this scene alone. Look, they're kissing each other, they love each other. And then the previous scene, it looked like they were in an intense game of American football. Damn, look at that. Yo, this is getting crazy, dog. I'm telling you, y'all better let me know what the message is. Oh, see, bro, I'm confused. I'm confused. Bro, this is so like, I'm emotionally distraught watching this, because I don't know if they like, I know they love each other, but them fights be intense though. Look at that shit. Oh, hell no. Oh, listen, if you love me like that, you need to get the hell on up out of here, because we ain't doing that. I ain't got the time, the patience, or the life expectancy for that kind of shit, okay? If you that crazy, where we putting guns at each other and shit like that, nah, you need to get the hell on up out of here. No, I'm not doing it. Try again, okay? No, I'm not. But listen. A wise man once said, 21 Savage, I would rather have a loyal partner than a partner that loves me to death, because that is what loving somebody to death look like. Look, I fucking love you, babe. I fucking love you. I fucking love you too, babe. I fucking love you. I fucking love you too, babe. I fucking love you. I wanna kill you. I wanna kill you too, babe. Oh! No, hell no. If you're loyal, you're loyal to the person's values, beliefs, what they care about. I mean, you can hate the person and still be loyal. Loyalty is way more powerful, in my opinion, than love. Love is a feeling, dog, and it goes away. Trust me, that shit go away. Like, you have that shit in the puppy love phase of your little relationship. That shit genuinely goes away. But loyalty is a fundamental trait that it's an all-encompassing thing. It's pretty much needed in a relationship, and I feel like a lot of people don't have loyalty. I want your loyalty, not your love, okay? Because that is what love looks like. Ladies and gentlemen, help a brother out. Save Samra. Free Samra, dog. Free Samra. Oh, girl put a damn gun to my... Oh, man. Put a gun to his head, bro. He put a gun to her head, too. But, bro, I don't want love like that. Hold up. We ain't doing that. I'm like, second she pulled out the Glock, I'm like, listen, Linda. Linda, you're not listening. This can't work, okay? But you say that, your brain's going to be all over the back of the wall and stuff. Anyways... Thank you guys so much for watching. That was a very interesting video. I'm glad we did a breakdown like that, because that Damn, that's all I gotta say. Damn, that was crazy. Like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications. You already know the vibes. We always post videos every single day. And we have a few other bangers that dropped today, and I want to kind of get into those as well. So without further ado, I will see you guys later, and until the next time I do, take care. Peace. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always going to be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys are, I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys want to teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You could participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's going to be some giveaways in the future. There's going to be some giveaways. But to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? You probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. Check it out. Check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know. We have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but just, it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that, because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random. Reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!